God has a plan and God has a way to do some things in your life that you must believe Him for. God has given us the prescription on how to be successful in this life. He's made it very clear that your response to Him will determine His outpouring of His love for you. And so you want to make sure that you get into the Word of God, you know the Word of God, you're applying the Word of God in your life every single day. God wants you to prosper, and you don't have to bow down to the ways of the world to be prosperous. You need to understand that everything that we do in life is recorded. Whether good deeds or bad deeds, they are recorded. Amen. And thank God that once you learn how to repent, God washes away those bad things. And so when it's time to stand before the Almighty God, He sees nothing but the good things. Some of y'all should have shouted right there. Some of the things y'all did, used to do, and have done, it will not be mentioned in that day because the blood of Jesus covers that. Amen? All right, Deuteronomy 30 and 19. Let's read that. Let's read together. Ready, read. I call heaven and earth to record. He's writing down everything that you have heard, everything that you're supposed to do, every principle, every instruction, every law. It is written down concerning your life. But look what he says here. I call heaven and earth to record this day against you that I have set before you what? Life and death. Now he said it's recorded that I came to you and I said, what do you want? Here is life or here is death. Now which one do you want? And look what else he said I recorded. He said I recorded. He said I call heaven and earth to record against you this day life and death and what? Blessing and cursing. Now God said I came to you and I asked you what life do you want? And God said, just in case that you get confused between life and death and blessing and curses, let me help you. Read it. Choose life. He said, you choose life, right? And so, what do you mean? Why would that be such a difficult choice to make? Because some of us have been so involved in the world that it's so hard to pull us away from the world. So God said, you know what? I'm going to come in, and if you open your heart for me to come in, I am going to help you make the right choice. And when you make this right choice, watch this now, it won't only be a blessing for you, the choice that you make will be a blessing for somebody else. So you want to make sure that you just don't know the Word of God or you hear the Word of God and don't do the Word of God. And that's why it's so important that you sit into a church that's teaching you the Word of God. Say, favor is on my life. Now, what does that mean? That means favor's on your life. Favor with God and favor with man. And if you operate like that, if you live like that, if you walk like that, if you talk like that, you are going to see the manifestation of God's promises showing up in all of our lives. God will bless this house. God will give to this house, and we're going to stand on the prosperity of God. It is your set time for favor. Now say that with me. It's my set time for favor. The set time of favor for your life is right now. Now what you gonna do with it?